An article written by South Korea's child prodigy Song Yoo-Geun has been confirmed to be plagiarized and will be removed from the Astrophysical Journal. A Ph.D. student at the age of 17, Song's article entitled Axisymmetric Nonstationary Black Hole Magnetospheres Revisited was published last month in the APJ, a 120-year-old scientific journal of astrophysics established in 1895. Song became the youngest university student in Korea when he was admitted at the age of 8.